Sedimentation tanks. The first stage of the cleaning process removes organic matter, clay, and silt using two large sedimentation tanks. A chemical, sodium hydroxide, commonly known as caustic soda, is sometimes added to ensure the water is at the right pH level for treatment. The amount of chemicals used depends on the quality of the river water. A coagulant, called aluminium sulfate, commonly known as alum, is added, which causes suspended particles and organic matter in the water to clump together, or flocculate. The clumped particles, or floc, then sink to the bottom of the tank. Once the sedimentation process is complete, the mud residue that has settled is vacuumed out by a hose system that moves up and down the tanks. The clarified water then goes on to the next stage of the treatment process.